Take your time.
All right, Garvey. I'm in.
Oh, that's wonderful. But there's more to your destiny, isn't there? I've seen it. And I know your pain.
Okay, I'm listening.
You are a woman out of time, out of hope. But all is not lost. I can feel your son's energy. He's alive.
Where is my son? Where is Sean?
Oh, I wish I knew, kid. I really do. But it's not like I can see your son. I can just feel his life force, his energy. He's out there. And even I don't need the sight to tell you where you should start looking. The great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Diamond City. The biggest settlement around.
What's in Diamond City? Is Sean there?
Look, kid, I'm tired now. Maybe you'll bring me some chems later. The sight will paint a clearer picture.
No. Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk. It's gonna kill you.
Shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually. We're gonna need the sight. And my new friend here, she's gonna need it too. Now,
excuse me.
Get going.
Sounds like you better get going to Diamond City. All right, folks. Think here. It's safe to move out. We're heading for that place, Mama Murphy.
Close enough, stranger. We're a peaceful find. We don't want any trouble.
us. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all along. Pretty nice place she's found for us. I think we could settle down here. Make it a place to call home. What do you think?
So, do you believe in these visions she has?
I didn't used to, but how did she know about this place? I think she has some kind of a gift. Best not to ignore it. I mean, look at this place. I really think this could be what we've been looking for.
Yeah, I used to like living here. Before the war.
What do you mean? Before what war? Are you saying...
I lived here. Over 200 years ago. I was frozen or something for most of it. I just woke up a little while ago.
Damn. Like one of those old pre-war ghouls. You say you were frozen. Anybody else make it out with you?
Just my son. Somebody took him away while I was still trapped. Have you run across anybody with a baby boy?
Damn. I'm sorry. But no. I haven't run across any kidnapped babies. I'll definitely keep an eye out for him. Anyway, I am glad you're here. And I hope you don't mind, but I've got another thing to add. I've had work.
You could say that. I made a few new friends.
Can't have enough of those these days. I realize that I'm no Mr. Gutsy, but if needed, I'd be able to accompany you throughout the Commonwealth. Just say the word.
Yes. Of course.
As you wish, Mum. Not a pup. Your mistress is in good hands. I wonder what Diamond City would be like. If the name has anything to do with it, it must be quite nice.
Hey.
Hey, you really out?
Really?
I've had word from a settlement asking for help. They're still hoping there are Minutemen out there, somewhere. The only chance to start rebuilding the Minutemen is to show people that they can count on us when they need us. Do you think you could go help out the settlement?
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. The Minutemen could use more people like you. By the way, if you want to help out around here at all, talk to Sturgis.
Thank you. you have a moment? I wanted to thank you for helping us out in Concord.
Let's trade.
Yeah?
Sanctuary. I knew you'd join it.
There that, I'll eat my hat. Setting up hostiles! Not this!
See if she had anything.
Will do.
Thank you.
here somewhere.
Wait, you'll have to do better than that!
See if he had anything worth taking.
Turn up, you're dead.
Now?
won't be able to hack this.
All this then.
Remember the last time I had clean fingers.
Excuse me.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
Haven't you got that coat stitched up? Well, don't wait too long. We need that done.
Didn't you ask the Minutemen for help?
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors. But honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days. After Quincy. Bad business, that.
Is there something you need my help with?
Oh, yeah. I'm damn glad you're here. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing food and supplies. Threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against a gang like that.
Will you be willing to join the Minutemen once I've dealt with those raiders?
We'll certainly give it a good long think. People have gotten used to not being able to count on you folks. That's not going to change overnight.
Excuse me.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
Didn't you ask them?
We sent word. Most people don't...
Is there...
Oh, yeah. There's a raider gang.
Uh-huh.
We know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against a gang like...
I'll take care of them.
Thanks, friend. If you folks are for real this time, it'll be a welcome change for the...
Oh. order will be restored soon. Please stand by.
Yes.
Are you certain I'm the man for the job, Mum?
Bingo.
sorry. No one's found you.
Hey.
Yes? Yeah? Yes? Let's... It's over. For now.
Boarding now?
The stench this place must generate.